As if there's like no people here to bar fight.
I know, we'll have to go to Valand. Have you just drank all your drink?
No, I have. Is there no other bar here?
Bitch! Oh, sorry. Bless me. Go to Valentine. I can't see, my eyes are watering.
Can we not just fight the pianos?
You got a drink in your hand still, why are you holding the gun?
I haven't got a drink in my hand.
There's a drink in your hand.
There's not a drink in my hand, trust me.
There's a drink in your hand, Dylan.
Aaron, there's not a drink in my hand.
Stay still, stay still.
You wanna get shot?
Look at that, there's a gun. I mean, there's a bottle. Oh, I'm stuttering. Right, Valentine, let's go.
How far's Valentine?
Quite far. I mean, you know, you'd know if you played campaign. Have you played campaign yet?
No.
Oh, Dylan. you're missing out. Looking out the window this morning. Right, there's a ting there, fast travel. We'll go to the ting, and then we'll go to the ting. Right, follow me. Move, yeah.
Don't run into my arse, what are you doing?
Right, just
you've just left your arse back there, I'm sure you have.
Do you know what, I was reading some jokes the other day. And
right.
I came across a bread. Who said he's ready to die? What? Where? Right, open your fast travel. Oh my god, $3 to Valentine.
Yeah, what's your joke?
Bloody hell. It's like, oh man, oh. It was a bread joke, I felt quite proud. Like, when I read it in my head, it was like, boom, this is good. Right, hold on. Where are you at, man?
I've just spawned, man. You wanna die?
With the bottle in your hand still. Right, run with me.
No, the bottle isn't in my hand.
Right, oh yeah, look, it's called Baker Jerks on Google. Right. Why are bread jokes always funny?
Oh, you've said this on your story, haven't you?
Because they never get mold. Oh, let me. take us to the bar. Oh, man. What do you call holy bread? Jesus crust. Right, that's enough. Jesus crust.
Do you know on a... You know whose story?
Yeah.
I was a Mr. Bread supporter.
Were you?
Yeah, I said Mr. Bread is a beast. Or pure savage or something like that.
Yeah, did you know, did I tell you it was me? I did, didn't I?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, Mr. Spread, that's my mate, James. Right, I started reading the messages wrong. I thought Mr. Spread said he was going to knock Mr. Bread out, so I was like, nah, I'm not having this. Right, well, I mean, there's like no one here again.
You telling me there's only two people in this bar, but four? Oh, no, wait.
I mean, there's
six.
Women we can beat.
Why is my bottle way bigger than yours?
It's not a competition, dude. Hell. Oh, yeah, have you got whiskey? I've got beer.
Yeah, I got whiskey.
No, wait, what? That's why it's bigger. Listen. Nah, I mean whiskey. I don't know, is whiskey stronger? Yeah, I'd say so. I think I need a shirt on.
Why are you shirtless in the first place?
I don't know. It sort of went with my design.
Oi, fighting without me. What's going on?
I am. Oh, I see that.
Oi!
One punch and he's down. Get him! Get him! Oh! Oh, he's up! He's up! Oh, fam. Have him.
Yes, it's Brooklyn, man.
They tell Darren's beating somebody up.
Oh, I can't hear him. Oh, it's bugging.
Would this be good in a video, like beating up women?
Dylan, you woman beater. Oh, back it up.
You wanna go? Get him!
He's up again.
Fucking bitch. What are you gonna do? No, there's witnesses.
Where? There's too many.
Brooke.
Get in. No, bitch. Oh, Dylan, don't come out back. Yeah, what's up?
You like Fat Man?
Who's Fat Man?
Batman. Batman.
Who's... Oh, Batman. I do like Batman.
No, Aiden... Aiden put a new wallpaper on. My Chromebook.
Yeah.
It's police. And then... I think it was... I think it was... Dark Knight Rises or something.
Alright.
Yeah, and I was... Aiden went... I dare you tonight, if you play with Darren, say... If I ask Batman, and see if he says... Yeah, I do like Batman. You mean Fat Man? See if he got you out.
Oh. Nah, didn't catch me out.
Darren's the world's greatest detective. You gotta catch him out.
Nah, honestly, saying that, if someone, someone walked past me the day in my house, I didn't even know if they went back upstairs. Like, they literally walked past me, and I didn't know where they were.
No, I used to be like when I was younger, I used to watch the clip. I was not on the went back, I didn't know it'd be my face. Like, legit.
Yeah.
Like, when did you get past me? I was just like so into TV when I was younger.
Oh my god, so many witnesses. No. Oh, Dylan, go
ahead. Witnesses.
Save me.
Go ahead.
No, you're gonna let me die. You let me down. What are you doing?
I'm there. What the?
Darren, did you get my message from the other day?
Which one?
Like the latest one. You have been gifted items from Rockstar.
Yeah, what items? Because I don't have no items.
I don't know. What?
That's it.
Right, Darren, should we go on a Roblox?
Yeah. Let's see if I can find it.
Yeah, we can do.
You beat. Right. This is what I've got.
Now Brooks is.
I know where to get the cleaver for $8 at Emerald Ranch at the store.
Oh,
cleaver.
Really?
I got one. So if I can get one, I'm
Stormbreaker.
Yeah. $8. I was like, it won't have enough. He'd like, I'm gonna try to save up to get the cleaver.
I've got $23.
Nice. I've got that red double barrel shotgun now.
Brooke.
Will this woman die? Oh, she's dead.
No.
Brooke, can you hear Dylan?
Nah.
No, he can't hear you, Dylan.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm on a... Oh, yeah, I remember. Tell him we're doing a video. If he wants to join us on Roblox.
Basically, Brooke, me and Gilbert are doing a video. Yeah. If you want to join us on Roblox.
When?
Now.
Yeah.
Depends on when, innit?
Now.
Fuck you up.
What? Hey, yeah, you doing it with us then, Brooke?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's gonna do it with us, Dylan.
Wait, he has a messenger, doesn't he? Why don't we just go in that group?
Yeah. Yeah, you fool.
You fool. You probably do, dude.
Just add him to this call, or whatever. Your technology whiz.
Nothing, you might have to do it. Oh no, not bad. I'm
gonna spread over barrel shotgun.
Alright. You been at Cadets, bro?
No.
Alright.
I only got a chip today. I got. Actually, I'll run downstairs, get my phone. And get my new booklet. Look at it.
My book is gone.
Darren?
Yeah.
Have you muted your phone?
No.
You sure about that?
Yeah, why?
Because I can't hear you through it.
Really? If you don't think that we can sing it faster, then you're wrong. But it'll help if you just sing along. I don't think I'm muted in this end. Do you hear me now?
No, hold on. Sold!
C-A-M-B-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G-S-O-N-G! Squibbard! Good! What?
Right,
hello, Brooke. Why can't I accept the call? I call this one the campfire song. Let's gather around the campfire. You're in now, you're
yeah.
Campfire song.
Our C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E. No, I'm enjoying this game. It's so weird.
You're watching this song.
Playing this game.
Try it.
Yo, Darren, I'll tell you what I got from Collects the other night.
Right.
Oh. Police pocketbook, basically, where you write all people's names and sentences. Like when, like anything that happens.
What is this? Alright, bro. Not bad.
So like it's
you have your phone app.
Yeah, I'm just updating Messenger. I call
this one. Oh, alright, he's just updating Messenger. What? I'm stuck on someone.
What are you doing?
I'm wrong.
Oh, get loaded this up.
Everything you just seen alone.
Come on, 99. Come on. Yeah, I'm jumping in the shower now.
You are, bro.
I'll be jumping in the shower.
But when you message me, leave the party, join, you know, the call.
Yeah, I'll get it.
Right, good, good one.
Our robot team.
This selfish prick, Darren. Well, let me sit on SpongeBob vlog. There we go.
That guy's literally like snorting SpongeBob's bum.
Let's gather around the campfire and sing our campfire song. Our C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. And if you don't think that we can sing it faster, then you're wrong.
Yeah, no. Can you get copyrighted? You just
sing I don't know.
I don't know. Don't care.
Probably don't care.
Oh, can I promote my channel? I'm helping stuck in the fire.
Right, let's leave it. It's shit.
Squidward! Sound like a retarded fish.
Right, it's SpongeBob. Back to my crib.